What is the surprising truth about confidence? Want to make it a quick short video right now telling you about the surprising truth about confidence, and that is the more you try to show confidence, the less in you they see confidence. The more you try to show confidence, less they see in you the confidence. I often see a lot of people sometimes, the moment they start talking, they start showing, "Hi, today we are, how are you?" Like, if you try too much, people can see that. See, insecure people try to show off. World-class leaders show up. Do you see the difference? Insecure people show off. World-class leaders show up. So instead of trying to show confidence, have the confidence that people see. I'll give an example. Let's say, what can I say? I want you to imagine I have a gold bracelet. I don't wear any jewelry, if you don't know, nothing. Okay. Some I don't like it. Anyways, imagine I have a gold bracelet. Imagine I have it. Okay, I wear. Now imagine every single time I talk to you. Okay, how are you? Ah, nice, nice, good. Yes, good, good. See, it might rain today. Okay, see, this is insecure people's way of showing that they have a gold bracelet. Oh, gold bracelet you have, big deal. Okay, in the same way, if you have confidence and you try to show, you don't show, you exude. There is a difference between, how can I, so imagine this is a mic, right? Is it a good art, huh? Mic. Do not broadcast your confidence. You know what you want to do? What do you want to do, basically? Instead of broadcasting your confidence, you become like a magnet. Can you see? Become a magnet. Okay? If you become a magnet, the irons, they automatically will come to you. Are you able to understand what I'm talking about? If you're telling other people, "I am confident, see, I am this, I know so much," what happens is they start going away. Okay, so think about it. If you want a dog, if you run after them, they will run away. But if you run in the other direction, they will come to you. In the same way, become the magnet. Don't become a broadcaster of confidence. A lot of people I see today, they come online, "Do you know I'm making this much money?" See, these are the poorest people, because sometimes some people are so poor that the only thing they have is money. Do you understand what I said? Some people are so poor that the only thing they have is money, and then they become very arrogant about the money. Money is one currency, not the only currency. The second currency that I think we should all have is empathy, connection, understanding, love. Most people don't have that. So if you have great level of confidence, don't broadcast it. Become that magnet of confidence. And if you want to know exactly how to become the magnet of confidence, I'm doing a special class exactly on that. It's a live interactive Zoom session where I show you how to become, it's called the magnetic confidence formula. Magnetic confidence formula. In every single area of your life, how to do that, we'll show you the surprising truth. Hope you enjoy the tip. If you want to know more about it, you can see a number somewhere on the screen. Call the number. Vishal Sarkar here, reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection. It's all about connection. Take care.
Hi, this is Sarita Pradhan. I'm from Sikkim. I am basically a headmistress of a government school. Before coming here, I had the problem of not being able to connect with the students since I run the school. And I didn't know how to wrap up the entire presentation at the end. So those are the two problems I used to face. I would say that slowly I'm trying to come out of my own shell. I'm being more positive because of all the emails, feeds that I'm getting every day. So every day, the first thing I do is like I open my phone, I read out the thing, the letter sent to me, and I share with my sisters and my daughter. So every day I'm being very positive, and those are the thing I think, He has some special quality to see the drawbacks, the thing which you want to improve in you, and he does it automatically without you knowing it that he is doing it. So that is the great thing for me. Okay guys, I think all of you should come and do this course, because not only you get a chance to meet so many people, mentor so many lovely teams, but also you come out of yourself, you become a better version of yourself, you become more positive. So guys, please come.
Yeah, in fact, today I was taking just to share with all, I was today addressing a group of people at NGO online for about an hour, where, you know, so there is a cancer society for which we conduct a CSR activity, and their parents, they come from all over India, and Tata Memorial, they guide them to an NGO. So all those NGO people, parents, I was addressing today for about an hour or so with my MD and a couple of them. So just wanted to share some good
things. Wow, that's amazing. Clap it up for Anup.
Thanks.
Absolutely. How did you do? How did you feel? Tell us.
Good. It was in Hindi, actually, not in English type. And it was more to do with connecting with the people, how do they feel and all, just to ask them. Because they come from the interiors of the country, and then they this NGO supports them during the stay and treatment here, and during their chemotherapies, and we support this NGO as a part of our CSR. So just, we were trying to take an interview of all those people and trying to understand what they like, what they don't like.
What they like, what they don't like.
Yeah.
How many people were there?
So from the other side, there were about 15-20 people. And from my side, about 8-10 people. Online.
Online?
Yeah.
Powerful. Very good.
Thanks.
Hi, I'm Nagesh. I've been part of the Mastermind family today. We had a great day. Learned about the King of the Mind process, which helps you to shift your mindset when you're stuck. Could be in your personal or professional life. I wouldn't go more in detail about it, but you will come to know about it when you become the part of the Mastermind family.
Hey guys, if you want to be part of the Mastermind group, don't think, look back, take action, be an action taker, just like me. 3 years back, I was in a miserable state. I was not able to connect with my audience, my clients, even my team members for that matter. Today, I make an impact with my presentations, and I also want to help you with my message, and it should transform your life.
I would highly recommend this because it has helped me not just to become a great public speaker or a professional, but as it has helped me to evolve as a person overall in my life and have a great mindset and have a great life altogether. And I would urge you to sign up for the Mastermind group without thinking twice. And if you're thinking, you're just losing minutes. Good luck.
And I hope it helps you to not just better your personal life, it helps you in all the spheres of life, your life. Be the part of the Mastermind group. Contact Vishal's team, and you have a living testimonial in front of you. Thank you.